Hello everyone. Capture is launching its first open online course focused on resource recovery from wastewater. An open online course allows you to study anywhere, anytime.
Resource recovery can seem like a fight against entropy. In fact, most wastewaters are a dilute mixture of many different compounds. With our online learning paths, we are going to show you how it is possible to get these valuable resources out again.
Mm-hmm. In other words, we will teach you how to get the good stuff out of wastewater.
So, you can expect to learn from several experts in this field. For example, Gees Dulin from Ghent University will teach you all about metal recovery. Céline Van Eekhouten from Université de Laval in Canada will explain the recovery of nutrients. And water recovery will be brought to you by Marjolein van Noppen from Ghent University.
And this one here, from Ghent University, will be talking about energy recovery. Ramon Ganigé from Ghent University as well, about organics recovery and sustainability of it all, will be covered by Jeremy Guest of the University of Illinois.
Thanks to the financial support of the province of East Flanders in Belgium, and the contributions from academics from 5 universities worldwide, this online learning path is a showcase of true international collaboration.
The modules on metals and energy are available now. The others will be launched in the coming months. So if you're curious to discover more, rush and enroll for free on our Capture Academy website. Link below.
We hope to see you there.
By the way, spoiler alert, we're also working on an open online course about CO2, so stay tuned.